tienes bien. Que no me caes un violado, tío. Eso le cuesta. It is same that perpetual with the blushing light. And this surface characterized by one simple diagram, 8 degrees between 1 and 7. And then put the single temperature surface XT, and then we have in P2, there is a set of 9 minus T points in almost general position. Almost general position. And then we blow up in this set, and we have smooth surface, and then contract all minus two curves in here. Contract all minus two curves. Then we have similar surface. And we call this surface as a vector surface because it has an anti-canonical divisor with an F and B. And in almost general position means up to three points can be in one line, and up to 6 points can be in a cone. And we can blow up in the exceptional, only one exceptional depression. Then this curve is minus two curve in upstairs, and this surface and singular type is crisp pie if singular type. If T is 7, then only A1 singularity. If T is 6, then the subgraph of A1 plus A2. And T is 5, and proper subgraph. Well, extended thinking diagram A4 tilde. And if T is 4, prop subgraph of D5 tilde. If T is 3, the prop subgraph of D6 tilde. T is 2. And then in this case, subroot system of E7. And if T is 1, subroot system of D8. This means a subgraph means erasing vertices. Vertices. Then we have a prop subgraph. And subroot system means a subgraph erasing vertices and moreover erasing edges, including erasing vertices. For example, in EA case, EA, and then we can erase this vertex and erase this edge, then we have A4 plus A2 plus A1. There is a single type in here. The one surface. And main theme of this talk is following. At first, we'll classify Well, detective anti-counter device. Detective anti-counter device. Divide. So that crispy first raw chemical threshold of single surface, and secondly, will crispy global raw chemical threshold. Find their lines through the similar points, and third, we'll talk about the existence of Kelvin symmetry.
Throw the pen away.
Including the slope stability. Now, classify the effective anti-temporal divisors of the surface. This is very elementary. Effective anti-temporal divisor. In weak temporal surface, if we classified all anti-camper divisions on here, xt tilde, then contract minus 1 minus 2 curve, we have anti-camper divisions in here. So we classify on the anti-camper divisors on with the surface. The first in degree 1 case, proposition part classified all possibilities on effective anti-camper devices on weak temporal surface X1. It is actually the configuration of the anti-camper devices on here. X1 tilde is a perfect match to the one of the Godiva's singular electric fiber. Fibers, then AN tilde, DN tilde, E6 tilde, E7, DN. It supports extended thinking diagram. And then, inductively, we can complete the list. We can have a complete list of anti-camper divisors in degree more than one case. Proof is inductive. Suppose, if we have a list of we have obtained all list of anti-camper devices on degree t.
So you're not including the cusps.
Yes. Not including the cusps.
The Canara has type 1, type 2, type 3, and so on, and then type 1 start, type 2 start.
I include cusp. Sorry.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Why to the And then compare the lines, and then we have a DVD, D plus 1 surface. So the main idea is we need to consider only blow up in the single smooth reduced component. Because in here, we can blob in here, then we have this diagram, and if we blob in here, then some simple shape. And then we suppose the we have obtained all anti-calculus device in here, so we only consider in this simple correspondence, exclude this complicated thing. So just write minus k d plus 1 is sum of a I e I plus sum of b j d j, and then we blow up like this, and minus k d is strict transform of, you know, plus d k minus 1 f. And then we have two different cases. If pk is 1, then we have, if we have multiplicity 1 and Jacob, then we have possibilities in here, multiplicity 1 and J plus 1 car. And if pk is greater than 1, then we have J curve here and minus 1 curve, and contact here, we have this shape, J plus 1. This is one case, the possibilities. I'll show you the classification problem by examples. In degree 1 and E7, then we have these anti-Kappa divisors. This is all minus 2 curves, and then this is minus 1 curve, and the multiplicity is 2, 3, 4, 3, 2. And then by step 1, we have possibilities this to be a 0 curve. And then this can be a minus 1 curve. And then we have by second one, we have this dual. Actually, all three cases exist in the degree two surface, and but on the other hand, some possibilities may not exist. For example, in degree three, we have E6, and we have a tight temper divider, this, this is Jericho, and 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, and by first one, this can be a 0 curve, this can be 1 curve, and another possibility is but we have landmark in multiplicity is 4 case, then at most one non-negative curve, non-negative. And it is
Jericho. So these two possibilities excluded, and this exists, and by proving by the showing way of flow of, this is a strict transform L and double line. This exists. And like this, we can classify all anti-chemical devices on singular diffuse surface. And now, it's time to define the low chemical threshold. Definition. If X is a funnel with at most canonical similarity, and D is effective, and the low canonical threshold for the pair X and D is defined by streamer of C such that X and CD is low canonical. And then we can define the more global thing, the nth low canonical threshold of X is defined by npmon of C X N 1 of M D such that D is in a minus M K X limit system. And then we have global low chemical threshold. Let's see, Tx is defined by npmon of Cxd such that the p is numerically minus kx. The main motivation to study this kind of invariant is following this theorem. If global low chemical threshold is greater than dimension x of over dimension x plus 1, then x is a Kalman sign. And secondly, if xi is a primitive funnel and the global low chemical threshold of xi's are all equal to 1, then the product space is non-rational. This is why equal. And now get back to the Delpech case. Now we have XD and minimal resolution with the Delpech surface XD, XD tilde. Then we can write KXD tilde plus C pi pullback D XD. This is pi. This is Crepin's resolution.
So we have ST and CD is locally defined only if X tilde T C prime projective is locally. And also every numerical effective anti-chemical divisor is a full bag of effective anti-chemical divisors on here. And then so we have low chemical threshold of in here is equal to in here. And now we classified all anti-chemical devices on weak delta surface, so we have first at low chemical threshold. Actually, in this case, almost all anti-chemical devices on weak delta surface is simple normal crossing, except for three line passing through a single point. And then the first row chemical threshold is just one of maximal multiplicity you see, such that C is irreducible compound. For example, the first density in the degree 6 surface is 1 over 6 with A1 plus A2 and 1 over 4. Single type is A1 or A2. It is one third. Single is A1. And then, how about the global open threshold? It is a local threshold for the all numerical anti-chemical divisors. Here, in degree 1 case, first approved global LCT is a solid LCT, where the singular set is A8, or A7 prime, and the second LCT. If the single set is contains 7, 8, and A4 through A7. And it is first LCT remains. And then we proved the other cases. Degree more than one case. We proved in degree 2, the global LCT is a second LCT with A6 and A7. LCT1. Remains. And if degree is more than 2, then the global LCT is perfect. Now, degree 1 case is up to 3, degree 2 is up to 2, and how are you feeling about this? Maybe some relation on the very amplitude. The question is,
relations. So parent list. So minus MK and the stability Q of the set LCTM. But we don't know. And now let's sketch the proof of the theorem before proving it. We need a key lemma. Lemma is if we have a usually disjoint lines in Whittaker surface, L i's and j's, and then we contract here in these lines, then we have Sm tilde, and then contract this, we have Sm tilde, this is S tilde, and then we have if a low canonicity is a local property, so the corresponding pair in here is low canonical, then the corresponding pair is low canonical in here, except the contracted lines. And if the corresponding pair in here is low canonical, then the low canonical outside of this. So we have global LCT of S tilde is greater than or equal to minimum of global LCT of S tilde and SM tilde. And then as a corollary, we have if a first LCT is less than or equal to this number, then the global LCT is first LCT. To apply these lemmas, we need to classify the lines minus one curves. For example, in degree 3, we file this, and then we blow up. This is the successive 5 blow up, and one more blow up, and then this is minus 2 curves. And then we assume the T5, so we can assume the line passes this direction, also pass these points, and this is minus 2 curves. What is line on this? This is line, this is line. And then we have a quadric through the impedance near 5 points. Here. That's all. There is only 3 lines in this surface. We can prove theorem by applying lemma inductively from the high activity case. First, the low canonical threshold of Hausdorff surface is 1 over n plus 2. Especially if 1 is 1 over 3, ratio of P1 plus P1,
is 1, 2. In Type-S case, this the proof is very simple. Suppose the log pair Fn and n plus 1 of n plus 2 d is not log canonical at some point p, and this is numerically minus k Fn, and it can be written 2c plus n plus 2l. Well, c square is minus n, and l square is 0. And then assume L pass through the P. First, if L is not in the support of D, then the intersection of L and D is 2, is greater than or equal to multiplicity of D at P. And we suppose that this is not local car, so it is greater than n plus 2. It is contradiction. So L is in the support of D, so you can write that D is AL plus omega. Then the intersection of D and C is 2 minus A. And it is A plus C and omega. It is return or equal to A. So it is contradiction. So we have the global local threshold of perturbable surface is 1 over n plus 2. And then we can inductively, by using the previous lemma, to prove the theorem. Let's show this by one example. As we saw before, in degree 3 with D5 singularity, then we have this configuration of minus 2 curves and minus 1 curves. With PCL1 and the first LCT is the D surface is 1/4. And we suppose we classified all, we proved the theorem in degree more than 3 case, suppose. And then we contract here, contracting L1, then we have A4 singularities in degree 4. And contract this F2, then we have D4 singularity, D4 configuration in D4. But this, in both cases, the global LCT is 1/4. So by the previous lemma, the global LCT is positive LCT here. Like this, except the 6th case, we can prove theorem by this process. And then in 6th case, we can directly prove the theorem. And now we'll talk about the existence of pairwise symmetry. Existence of K and before this, we introduce some neural chemical threshold. STN2 is you know, campus threshold pair and 1 over n and t such that the p is a tensor in nkx. Because the low chemical threshold for the linear system is a low chemical threshold of for the general member in D16, D is in P. Because the set, low chemical threshold set is D is in a linear system, this set is finite. So the low chemical threshold for the linear system is well defined. And it is considered only on general members. So if only finite many TIs such that the chemical threshold of TI is global LCT, then this LCTN2 is greater than, strictly greater than the global LCT. For example, let HM be a hypersurface of degree M in PM hypersurface. Then the global LCT of HM is greater than or equal to M minus 1 over M. And the inequality holds depend only if HM has a cone over codimension, dimension n minus 2 variety subpart. But by the Kruse and Koppen, such cone is finite. Such cone finite. So the STN2 of HM is greater than n minus 1 over n. And why do we think this? Because theorem by 1, if X is surface and STN2 is greater than 2 over 3, then X is surface. Prove the existence scalar symmetry by this invariant STN2. In degree 1 case, globally is 2 of x is greater than 2 over 3, then the singular set is test set consists of a1 through a4, so it is k lifetime. And global HCT is 2 over 3, and the singular set is contains a4, a5, and a6. Then, let's solve and cost proof. There is unique device D numerical minus Kx such that C low chemical threshold for the pair X and D is 2 over 3. So the HTM2 is greater than 2 over 3. So it is Kern-Einstein in these cases. And degree more than one case. In dimension degree 1 or degree 2, if 2 is 2 over 3. When the set, singular set is consists of A1 A2. And degree 3 case, the LCT of X3 is 2 over 3 when the single set is A1. And we can re-expect that there is a unique research divisor to expect. Proof, but in this case it is known the existence of Kern-Einstein metric by in this case is Kern-Einstein by Gigi and Pola. And also here is by Xu. There is a conjecture by Chertsov and Rostov. The singular dependence XT is Kern-Einstein if and only T is 1, then sigma consists of A1 through A6 and D4, and T is 2. It consists of A1 and A2, A3, and T is 3, A1, A2. Degree 4, A1, degree 5, degree 6 is smooth. Degree 7, there is no Kern-Einstein surface. And degree 8, then P1 plus P1, also P2. And it is known by previous one. This has Kern-Einstein metric, and this is not Kern-Einstein. Except this case is not Kern-Einstein. It's proved by D and Kian. And also, this is not Kern-Einstein. Proved by Jeffrey. And as we see yesterday, the talk by Dr. Hosan Kim, the slow stability gives obstruction to the Kern-Einstein metric. Actually, in degree 5, except A1 and degree 6 and the singular. Then it is not, it is on, is it not slope table? In this case, some lines or conic through the singular point to stabilize slope. So this case, this case is good. Not planet. For example, it is a slope stable with respect to the line L, then it can only if 2ac squared minus 3 1 plus a c plus 6 is greater than or equal to 0, well, c is less than or equal to the Sheldrake constant. Well, the a is l squared, circle intersection of L. For example, degree 6 case with A1 plus A2 singularity, then we have a line through the A1 and A2 singularity, and then this line, the second intersection of this line is 1 over 6 and the Sheldrake constant is 6, but this number is too big to stabilize the slope. So in this case is explained by index obstruction. Index obstruction. This means minus k is rd, where the p is integral divisor. Then if r is greater than m plus 1, then this d destabilizes the slope. Of course, this thing does not happen in the smooth case. This is like applying this index obstruction, because it is an anti-camber divisor. In this case, anti-camber divisor is 6L. So it is not slope stable. Yes. Okay. I stop here.
Thank you. Comments or questions?
So how about this Ubuntu case also slope? Ubuntu slope stable with that case.
This case.
So below one,
below
is not slope stable.
Then
how about that one?
At least the line or conic does not destabilize in here. Mm-hmm. It's difficult to handle this because there are many lines in here. So. Mm-hmm.
But also, in some sense, you prove that this existence of pure line stem indirect way to prove the this 글로벌 로켓을 그래서
예.
이제 좀 다이렉트 프로버브드 그런 시점에
Sorry, I.
I mean, because you basically you compute the global locational threshold and then found the some lower bound and then say the existence of Kerr-Einstein metric.
Yes.
But there is a direct way of the proving of the existence of Kerr-Einstein metric without using global locational threshold.
I don't know.
There is no known proof.
My opinion.
Other questions or comments?